Thank you for choosing Inova Mount Vernon Hospital. We invite you to take just a few minutes to learn more about what to expect in preparation for your procedure. To assist you in preparing for your procedure, a pre-surgical services nurse will call you at a pre-scheduled time. We ask that you do not drive during this important phone call. Please allow a 10-minute grace period around your interview time, as your nurse may be working to conclude another interview. During this call, you will be asked important questions concerning your health history, prior surgeries, and current medications to ensure that your team is ready on the day of your procedure. You will also receive preoperative instructions along with other valuable information, such as phone numbers. Please make sure you have a pen and paper ready to take notes. At the time of this call, you will be asked about your personal medical information. Please make sure you are in a quiet, private location. Please have the following information available for this phone call: all of your doctor's names and telephone numbers, your medical and surgical history, a complete medication list to include the name of the medication, dosage, and how often you take it, having your prescription and any other over-the-counter medication bottles in front of you may be helpful. If you expect to go home the same day, please have ready the name and phone number of the person who will drive you home. This pre-surgical phone call is important because your healthcare team will have the necessary information to ensure your safety and comfort on the day of your procedure. On your procedure day, please arrive via the hospital's yellow entrance. The yellow lobby and adjacent parking lot are located on Holland Road. Inova Mount Vernon offers free valet parking for all of our scheduled surgery patients, beginning at 6 in the morning. Simply pull up to the yellow lobby front doors and a valet will be there to meet you. Walk through the doors and locate the desk to sign in and receive visitor badges. Then you will go to the registration desk. Please bring your insurance card, photo ID, and any method of payment for a copay. Please do not bring any personal valuables, to include jewelry, to the hospital. After you have checked in, please have a seat in the yellow lobby. A volunteer will greet you there. They will provide additional information and answer any questions. The pre-operative nurse will call your name when we are ready for you. Your pre-op nurse will give your family member or friend a booklet with your tracking number and explain how they will know your location throughout your procedure. The nurse will also ensure they have a working cell phone number for your loved one so that the surgeon can contact them when the surgery or procedure is finished. Please bring any special equipment, such as a brace, CPAP, or ice sleeve with you at the time of your check-in. However, leave your overnight bag in the car, as it is not needed until you are admitted to your room. You will be escorted to one of our preoperative suites, where the pre-op nurse will check your vital signs and review your medical record. They will ask you the last dose of each of your current medications and the last time you ate or drank. The pre-op nurse will assist you to get ready for your procedure. We will ask you to change your clothes and wipe down with warm antibacterial wipes prior to putting on a hospital gown and non-skid socks. Once you are changed, you will be able to lie down on the bed. The pre-op staff will ensure your comfort with pillows and warm blankets. Your nurse will place an IV and collect any necessary blood work. If you are having surgery on a specific side of the body, you will mark the site with the word yes, and your surgeon will place their initials next to your yes. Once your pre-op nurse has completed all necessary steps for your procedure, your family member or friend will be able to come back and sit with you. Next, our anesthesia team will meet with you to discuss the anesthesia plan for your procedure. They can answer all of your questions, and you will be asked to sign an anesthesia consent form. Your anesthesia may start in the pre-op area, depending on your individual anesthesia care plan. Your loved ones will be shown to the blue lobby. Anesthesia will begin, and you will not be left alone for the remainder of your time in the pre-operative area. Before you are taken to the operating room or procedure room, you will meet your operating room or procedure room nurse. This nurse's main responsibility is to be your advocate while you are asleep. Your anesthesia care provider will remain at your bedside and carefully monitor you throughout your entire procedure. You will never be left alone. When your procedure is complete, you will be taken to the recovery room. This is where you will recover from your procedure. The surgeon will update your family during your recovery. During your time in the recovery room, you may have an x-ray, receive pain medications, drink, and/or eat. If you are staying overnight, your recovery nurse will ensure that you are awake and that your pain is under control before you are transported to your hospital room. The nurse will also notify your family and friends of your room assignment, and they will be directed to your room. If you will be going home after your procedure, please ensure that your ride is at the hospital, waiting for you, or close by so as not to delay discharge. You will be able to go home when you are able to tolerate food and drink, and your pain is at a tolerable level. Discharge instructions will be given to you and your ride. Thank you for choosing Inova Mount Vernon Hospital for your upcoming procedure. Our team looks forward to providing you with exceptional patient care.